as it was coming in, and I watched it come right in.
And so what kind of plane was it?
American Airlines.
It came
streaking down and hit short. It didn't go into the top of the Pentagon. It came like in short, and then everything sprayed up like a fireball sprayed up on the wall. And I saw it right come out of the side of my eye first, and then it went right in front of me. Went right past me, you know. Like I said, the thing that shocked me the most and stays with me now is the severity of the intention, the idea of the angle that when it came in was coming like right in hard, you know, to hit the Pentagon. Now there's a lady who was behind me who said that she saw a plane afterwards bow behind it, a prop plane which was right behind it, break off behind it. Whether it was with it or not, I don't know, but there was two planes. And her and I were interviewed by the FBI. Where is that lady?